I loved being a dad. I loved my wife. It was a beautiful marriage, but it was also just like monotonous. I remember seeing an advertisement. Life is short, have an affair. I was like, that sounds intriguing.
Ashley Madison was ahead of his time.
The vision was to be the largest and only website for married people who wanted to have an affair. When I would go to trade shows, I would say, you know, who's your biggest competitor? And I'd say, the Bible.
I thought it was a great idea. Go on a site and you're able to tell this stranger your deepest, darkest desires.
I signed up with all my real information, which obviously was a stupid decision.
At that time, cybersecurity was just starting to enter the public consciousness.
Security came up quite frequently. We talked about it, we were worried about it.
Ashley Madison was a cash cow. And then all of a sudden, we got hacked. It was chaos.
This hack is one of the largest data breaches in the world.
If that information got out, this would ruin a lot of people's lives.
Everyone was looking for dirt, looking for names that they recognize.
And then name after name started coming out.
You had celebrities being disgraced.
It was an absolute witch hunt.
I had no idea what was coming.
It was all over the media. Like, what is going on?
Just such a selfish decision. I felt so humiliated.
I wanted to get into bed, pull the sheets over my head, and put on the Golden Girls.
This could be the biggest hack of all time.
Everyone was wondering who was behind it.
The theories were all over the place. Maybe it was a competitor.
Cheating husband.
A disgruntled employee. It's a giant whodunit. This went way, way too far.
We all have a list that we're on that is our secret.
Accusing people, trying to publicly shame them.
Started to realize a lot more is going to come out.